We all have our beginnings, right? And I started playing piano when I was 3 years old. And we got a piano. My dad bought this old upright piano when it was three. And I still remember that day really vividly. I was in the kitchen, and we had one of those washing machines, like the European ones, that went around like this. And I used to like it because I was just tall enough to look in. And I remember hiding and looking around the corner because these big, huge guys brought this huge thing in, right? And I didn't know what it was. And then my dad, you know, going, dun, 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 and he lifts it, and he starts playing, Won't You Come Home, Bill Bailey? Do you know that song? He goes, Won't you come home, Bill Bailey? Won't you come home? She cried the whole day long. You know, so he started doing that, and I was sitting beside him, and I got hooked right then. So I started studying at four and been playing every day since. And you know, music, you guys got to pick up an instrument. And nobody plays anymore, you know, people just are on their iPhones or whatever. And I tell you, there's something organic. Don't buy a keyboard, buy a real piano. You can get them for free now. I got three uprights, people don't want them. I go, well, I'll take it, I'll put it in my sauna, right? I got one in my sauna, I got one in every house, you know? So, I just feel sorry for these little things. So so this song is about my beginning. It's called Ain't Nothing Feel Quite Like Swing. Okay. I was only three and hiding in the kitchen when they humped that beater up right in. My dad was eager to get jamming, sat me down beside him, faking a drum roll as he lifted the lid, bashing out old Bill Bailey till that box began to sing. And I knew right then ain't nothing feel quite like swing. Before they packed me off to school to talk to girls and study up my 88. My teacher had me playing classical, but jamming on Mozart was the worst kind of lame. Dozing through Don Giovanni, I had this crazy dream. Amadeus came and told me, ain't nothing feel quite like swing. Concert day, the kids all played. My nervous teacher wished me luck while reciting Bach. I had the thought I'd just swing a few bars to wake him up. My sacrilege had not impressed the judges, and they said my studies would be brief. My mom was mortified but tried to hide the fact that she was more angry with my teacher and the school than with me. She protested their position, said if Bach himself could speak, he'd be the first one to holler, ain't nothing feel quite like swing. Thank you.
I finally found my stride, and I tried a million styles. Rocks way loud, pop bling Delbert, Fats and Louis, oh, it made me smile. I'm not living in the past. I think that swing will only last if it's got something real. It's always been about the passion of the rhythm, lost inside the ear, probably in the way that you feel. I ain't no jazz junkie, but where the lines are laid down clean and the juke joints jamming, ain't nothing feel quite like swing.